Let's look at another little boy who really enjoys it. You're only seeing, this is going to be a third one. See if you can start to get a sense of your 25% delay and 33% delay and typically developing. It's not enough to use in an evaluation, but you'll see how to do this, how to acquire these skills. Let's play it.
What I'm going to ask you to do is to just say what I say. It's going to be a little tricky. These are words you never, ever, ever, ever heard before. Do you think you can do it?
No.
I want you to turn on your ears. Can you please turn on your ears? Okay, both ears. Turn on your mouth. All right, turn it on. Don't close it up. Here we go. Are you ready? Say what I say. Knibe.
Knibe.
Vope.
Vope.
Touge.
Touge.
Doif.
Doif.
Tevak.
Tevak.
Chovag.
Chovag.
Vachipe.
Vachipe.
Noi tauf.
Noi tauf.
Chi noi taub.
Chi noi taub.
Nai cho vabe.
Nai cho vabe.
Doi tau vab.
Doi vai fab.
Te voi chai.
Va che jo chai.
Ready? This is the hard ones.
Okay.
Okay, here we go. Va ta chai dop.
Va ta dop.
Wait until I finish. Listen again. Va ta chai doip. Listen till I finish. Hold on. Da vo noi cheek.
Chi.
Try it again.
Da cho noi chi.
Listen again. Sit up. Listen very carefully. Because if you do really well in this, we got a great game to play with you. Two more. Nai choi tau boom.
Nai choi tau boom.
Ta va chi naig.
China nai chi tai.
Okay, let me try one more with you. Two more, and then we'll see. You're almost at the point where you can do the really fun game with the puppet. All right, listen very carefully. Let's see if you can do it. Let's see if you win. Chi noi taub.
Chi noi taub.
Nai cho vabe.
Nai cho vabe.
Dao tai vab.
Nai ja ti fan.
Tai voi chaig.
Chai do tai.
Va ta chai doip.
Da ta chai doip.
Da bo noi cheek.
Nai cho do cheek.
Nai choi tau voob.
Long nao di ti tau voob.
Ta va chi naig.
Chai na chi vai.
Woo! You did a great job, buddy.
So if you remember the other two that we heard, they were fine all the way through the three syllable column. This little boy started to break down after he broke down in two out of the four in the three-syllable column. That's a big difference. Then the four-syllable column, he's very engaged. What he does is he figures out a strategy. He already knows from the three-syllable column it's going to be hard. He develops this strategy where before I finish the four syllables, he starts saying them. Hopefully, he won't have to retain the four syllables that long. So that's a great learning strategy that he's developed on his own because he knows his limitations. I love that about him. It's a positive strength that you would include in your evaluation. At the same time, describing that he may have some processing issues in terms of hearing his short-term memory on hearing sounds and repeating them back. Let's look at the next one.
Just say what I say. Ready? Now these are words you've never heard before. They're kind of silly. Here we go. Nibe. Big voice. Nibe. Bigger voice. You did perfectly. Say nibe. Yes. Vope. Touge. Doif. I can't hear you. Bigger voice.
Doi.
Bigger voice.
Doi.
Good. Here's now this is the big voice column. Ready? Te vak.
Te vak.
Cho vag.
Va chipe.
Va chipe. Big voice, I can't hear you. You know, I'm getting older. It's hard for me to hear. So could you talk a little louder for me? Let's try that one again. Va chipe.
Va chipe.
Noi tauf.
No
I can't hear you.
No tie.
Excellent. Chi noi taub.
Chi noi taub.
Nai cho vib. Doy-tow-vab.
Doy-tow-vab.
Now let me ask you, do you have a bigger voice? I remember hearing a nice big voice before. Now I just hear this little voice like this. So I want you to say, I want to do the last one again in a big voice because it's really important to hear that voice. You ready? Doy-tow-vab.
Doy-tow-vab.
Good. Te-voy-chag. Va ta chai doip. Da no. Excuse me, I messed up. Ready? Da vo noi chig. Can you say that? No, try this one. Nai choi tau vub. Try this last one. Ta-va-chi-naig.
Ta-va-chi-naig.
Nice. Now try this one again. Va-ta-chai-doip. All right, let's do the one that you did so well on. How about this one? Te-vak.
Te-vak.
Nice. Cho-vag.
Cho-vag.
Va-chipe.
Va-chipe.
I can't hear it.
Va-chipe.
Yes. Noi-tauf.
Noi-tauf.
Yes, now let's do this one. Naib. Big voice?
Nine.
Vop?
No.
Tauge?
Tauge.
Doif? Excellent.
So we've just looked at that little blonde girl. If you notice, she had a very, very soft voice. Now, I want to tell you, there's nothing wrong with my hearing. I may be old, but there's nothing wrong with my hearing. But I sometimes use that to try to get the kids to speak a little louder to me. I wanted you to be able to hear the sounds that she was making, because she had a great strategy as well. She knew this was going to be hard for her, almost from the beginning. She pulled her hand in, she got very quiet, and if you could hear sometimes, you could really hear that she wasn't getting the sounds. She's also a four-year-old. For example, when she did doi tau vab, she said dob ta bab. Bab. So the syllables, she was not holding those syllables in order, the sounds in order. It's going to affect her ability to understand language. It may in the future affect her phonological awareness and things like that, right? Now, what she also did, she had another strategy. She knew it was really hard for her. And she basically stopped. She pulled back. She did a little bit more trying to engage her. It wasn't that she's a wonderful little girl. She just had these great strategies to defend herself because of her disability. Now, we've only seen four children, right? We've only seen four children. I haven't done a full evaluation of any of them. I just was able to get access to them at the school where they go. And the first one, obviously, no problem. The second one, low average, maybe mild, but probably low average, not a disorder, not a disability. The third one there, if you think about it, that kid has one of those mild delays, mild to moderate, right? And the fourth child has those moderately severe kind of delays. So there you have this third child is your 25% delay, and the fourth child is your 33% delay. You can see how quickly you can start to make these determinations when you use the same task again and again. I use this task with typically developing children on a regular basis and kids with disabilities to see how it plays out. Very interesting to see the strategies these children, they're learning strategies for defending when, for doing their best when they know it's a really difficult activity. And that's a strength of theirs.